Hired by the Twin Heritage Motive Bull out of the Helga Cow family. Born March 16th, 2019. Weighs in today at 860 pounds. Coming to us from Wilbar Cattle Company, as well as Kylie Wilms. Second into this class from Dwajo Red Angus. It's Red Dwajo Peterbilt 130G. The Topham Peterbilt son, going back to the Lucy Cow, weighing in today at 785 pounds, born March 4th. Third entry into this class is Red Lazy MC Laramie 159G from Lazy MC Angus. Sired by the Mighty Bull out of the Lady Anne Cow, born March 2nd, weighing in at 850 pounds. Our fourth entry into this class comes to us from Anderson Cattle Company. It's Red ACC Assassin's Creed 165G. Sired by Coburn Assassin. Weighing in today at 840 pounds. This calf is born February 28th. That's show number 4 from Anderson Cattle Company. The last entry into this class comes to us from Lauren Red Angus. Red Lauren Guru 151G. Sired by the 6 Mile Custom Made Bull, born February 27th, weighing in today at 865 pounds. These are our 5 entries into our class number 1 of our bull show here this morning. We want to thank our sponsors of class number 1, our class sponsor, Rainbow Red Angus. They're providing our class sponsorship today, as well as our overall division sponsors, the Bullseye Feed Company. Great to have them on board as our sponsors for our Grand and Reserve Grand Champion bulls in our bull show this morning. We'd like to introduce our judge for this morning. We do have a change in the program. We'd like to thank Kevin Dorrance from T-Bar K Ranch at Wawoto, Saskatchewan, for stepping in and helping us evaluate this great set of bulls here this morning. Kevin's going to pull 2 bulls out of every class that we'll see back in our championship class. We'll get some comments on our first class of bulls from Judge Kevin Dorrance.
Morning, everyone. It's nice to be here today. Kind of an unexpected surprise to sort this, but I'm doing this. It's always nice evaluating cattle. So with this here, I started this class this morning with a calf that kind of comes to the top pretty easily here. He's got his... A lot of presence about him. He's extremely nice profile calf. He's long enough sided. He's big enough topped. He's good hipped and he's good clean jointed. Got enough testicle development. Very sound his feet and legs. The calf that kind of puts it all together for me. Calf that I have in second follows him very similar in type. Just a little bit less maturity in this calf. Like to maybe see a little more muscle shape in this calf at this stage, but extremely nice profile calf. He's big enough topped. He's big enough hip. Very good in his joints, very good in his feet and legs, just a really solid individual. Calves, the rest of the calves in the class, very little bit in type, but they're all very in condition for coming out here and showing this time of year, but we've got 3 good individuals here that all have enough muscle shape to them. Like to soften a couple of them up a little bit, but 3 other very good bulls.
Well, let's put our hands together in class number one. First place goes to Wilbar Cattle Company. Show number one, Red Wilbar Inspiration 510G. We'll see back in our champion class. Second place in class goes to show number three from Lazy MC Angus, Red Lazy MC Laramie 159G. Thank you very much to our class sponsors in class number one, Rainbow Red Angus, as well as our sponsor of our Grand Reserve Grand Champion, Bullseye Feeds. We're going to move next into class number two. Class number two is sponsored by Minburn Angus. We're going to move into class number two, sponsored by Minburn Angus. Leading off the class is show number six from Laurent Red Angus, Red Laurent Guido 93G. Sired by 6 Mile Custom Made, this February 13th calf today weighs in at 875 pounds. Show number six coming to us from Laurent Red Angus. Entry number eight comes in to us from Rainbow Red Angus. This is Rainbow TNF Commotion 6G. Sired by the Rainbow Nitro Bull, born February 5th. Calf weighs in today at 930 pounds and additionally owned by TNF Angus. This is show number eight from Rainbow Red Angus and TNF Angus. Show number nine comes in next in the class from Wright's Livestock. This is Red Wright's Felt Springs 3G, sired by Fine Line Mulberry. Calf is born today January 23rd and weighs in at 1,210 pounds. This is show number nine from Wright's Livestock. Our last entry into this class is show number 10 from Pyro Red Angus. It's Red Pyro Grand Slam 947G, sired by Pyro Grand Slam, born January 20th, weighing in today at 1,060 pounds. Four entries into this class number two from Minburn sponsored today by Minburn Angus. We do have, for some of the kids that are gathered around and many of the parents, so we had a great fundraiser sale, and everyone was part of the Junior Heifer Calf Extravaganza yesterday. We do have some of the draws that have been made, and we've got some kids that are going to be winning some of the credits going into today's sale. So we're going to announce that list, and we're going to post it as well as we get some of those lists with the sale order and stuff here in a bit. But we do want to recognize some of the kids that are going to receive credits towards this year's sale. Bryn Yoder is going to receive $1,500. Callan Gardner is going to have $2,000. Camry Kaufman is going to have $1,000. Erica McKenzie is going to have $3,000. Grace Churchill is going to have $1,500. Isabella McKenzie is going to have $2,000. Jack Fraser is going to have $1,500. Jordan Dorrance has $1,500. Casey Adams has $1,000. Keely Adams has $1,500. Kinley Carter has $1,500. Kaylee Sibbald has $1,500. Kylie Wilms has $5,000. Lane Steen has $4,000. Lexi Mathon, $1,500. Mariah Taschuk, $6,000. Nicole Zoller has $1,000. Quentin Albrecht has $2,000. Rowan McKenzie has $1,000. Sydney Dorrance has $1,000. Winton Brandle has $2,000. Joanne Nemes has $1,000. Kaylee Wursta has $1,000. Lexi Dietrich has $1,000. Reese Wildman has $1,000. Bo Churchill has $1,000. And Max Burris has $1,000. Coming to a total of $49,000 in credits that these junior kids are going to have from that great Heifer Calf Extravaganza. So all those junior kids and parents, if you did hear your name on that list, you do have a credit towards the sale today. We're going to have that list printed here with the sale orders as well for some of those kids. But let's give a big round of applause to everyone that supported the Junior Heifer Calf Extravaganza. Great for the juniors in the breed. We want to thank everyone very much for supporting that great event.
Class 2 out here. We got a couple impressive bulls I led off with the calf. We start the class. Rizzy definitely is the most ready to be here. He's extremely long-bodied. He's big top. He's smooth-made. Good enough on his feet and legs. He's big-hipped. He's lots of testicle development. He's soft enough for me. Just a really, really impressive individual. The calf in second here, really, really love the type of this calf. He's hard to pick a hole in structurally. He's big-bodied. He's deep enough sided. He's got a lot of front third over the top of him. He's big-hipped. He's good enough testicle. He's really good in his feet and legs. He moves out very well. A bull that I'll really like to watch down the road as he develops. Two calves you left standing here, both awfully good individuals too. Calf at the far end here, just like to put him a little fuller through the top part, third of his body, but very structurally right. The calf from the start of this class just lacks a little bit of mass to stand any higher.
Well, let's put our hands together for class number two. Our winners in class number two. First place goes to Wright Livestock with show number 9, Red Wright's Felt Springs 3G. Second place in that class, and we'll see back in the championship class from Pyro Red Angus, Red Pyro Grand Slam 947G. We want to thank our sponsors again in that class number two, Minburn Angus, our great sponsor in class number two of our bull show. We're going to move next into our third and final split of our bull calf show here today. We've got 5 entries into this class. Class number 3, sponsored by Waikuli Land and Cattle. First entry into this class, number 3, is show number 11. Coming to us from Shiloh Cattle Company, it's Red Shiloh Gunner 23G. Sired by Coburn Assassin, this January 16th bull calf weighs in today at 1,015 pounds. Second entry to this class is show number 12 from Terron Farms. It's Red Terron Uproar 26G, sired by MRLA Upload. Calf is born January 13th, weighing in today at 1,040 pounds. Show number 14 is going to follow in next from Dwayjo Red Angus. It's Red Dwayjo Huck 13G, sired by Huckleberry. This January 10th calf weighs in today at 975 pounds. Pyro Red Angus is going to follow in next in this class with show number 15. It's Red Pyro Longitude 905G. Sired by Pyro Longitude, this January 10th calf weighs in today at 1,020 pounds. Last calf in this class is show number 16, coming to us from Dursta Farms. It's Red DSM Franchise This 908G, sired by 9 Mile Franchise. This January 1st calf weighs in today at 1,005 pounds. 5 entries into this class number 3, sponsored by Waikuli Land and Cattle. We want to remind everyone of Waikuli Land and Cattle. Their bull sale and commercial bred heifer female sale happens December 9th. Make sure you head up to Lloydminster. Talk to the Waikuli Land and Cattle crew about a great bull sale. In addition to 65 top quality Red Angus bulls, 2-year-old bulls, there will be about 400 outstanding Simmental Angus crossbred heifers in that sale as well. So make sure you mark your calendar down December 9th for the Waikuli Land and Cattle bull sale and commercial bred heifer sale. There are sponsors here in class number 3. We also want to thank our sponsor for our Grand and Reserve Grand Champion bulls that we'll see back in the next split, Bullseye Feeds, for their great sponsorship of our Grand and Reserve Grand Champion bulls and all of our class sponsors as well.